See how long it stays on.
Yeah.
I bet they'll stay on all the way to the top.
So.
There it is.
Yeah, it's on your side.
Bring any napkins, did we?
I didn't.
Luckily, I got that stuff from Taco Bell. All right, let's not damage my truck here.
You're just gonna need to gas it and keep going.
It's deeper than it looks. I saw a video where one guy's tailgate opened up and lost all his shit. So let's not do that.
Well, your gate's latched, so you gotta stay on the gas, keep momentum going over these bumps.
Yeah. Let's go down this thing tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, I can't see the road. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Pretty good on power. Gets all the bumps and just keeps plowing through it.
Yep. This gearing's really good.
Yeah.
Kidding me.
We're being recorded.
Yep.
Yes. Stuck my fist out the window while you're going up there.
I saw that. See, campground A is up here. The only part's nerving is when you get so high up you can't see where the road is, but...
Yeah. You just have to trust that it's still there.
What?
You just have to trust that it's still there.
Yeah.
The campsite has a bathroom.
Yeah, we gotta share this one or the other one.
Yeah.
This is A. Our reservations say B, right? Pretty sure that's what it says.
Murphy B.
Yep.
Vehicles 3 for some reason.
Well, I put 3 because, you know.
You thought the truck would break into 3 pieces?
No. Originally, I was going to have another friend of mine go. So I reserved, just I reserved 3 anyway, just in case I wanted it. This is it.
Hey, there's some shade. There's a tree.
Well, it'll be some shade.
Well, it's right there. It's
underneath
it. It's a couple chairs.
Gotta find a level spot.
You have hydraulic power steering on this thing?
What?
This thing has hydraulic power steering?
Yeah.
Weird. I don't know if vehicles are still doing that.
I think it's hydraulic power steering.
Yeah, I heard the steering pump.
Yeah, I mean... Yeah, let's park here for now.
Yeah, I didn't know if car companies are still using hydraulics for that.
What are they using?
Electric.
Oh, yeah.
My car's got electric power steering.